What's up, guys? This is Voracious Key. We're gonna do some Phasma. Don't know how long I have, as always, so we'll just run with however much time I got, and that'll be that. Let's see. Haven't played Phasma in a little bit, so. Okay. This new weekly. Oh, no, those aren't weekly. Reset in 7 days. Let's see. Okay, these are all pretty easy daily challenges. Let me bump it down. Well, you know what? Sure, we'll just. Ooh, there's little Halloween stickers on them. I don't know what that means, but hopefully, with professional, I'm just gonna keep it on a professional. Against my best judgment. Oh, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have had all that popcorn. I'm so full. Oh, it has a curdle in my throat. Blah. Oh, my stomach's got the EBGBs. But that's from the game, not the food. Okay. Everything will be f Oh, gosh. There's a body in here. Is this? It's still got meat on it. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be. What did he say? Find evidence of the. I regret everything. Alright. Alright. They're bumping up the spoopy factor for Halloween. Oh! Little ghosty, could you please not murder me? Because that would be so well. Why am I doing this? It's just looking for the generator. Oh yeah, I can't jump. Oh, I didn't bring the camera. Shoot. Forgot to pick up the camera. Right, 90. All right. Ah, last room. So far, ghost hunting. Yeah. So far, no, I got nothing. Give it a minute. Can I touch this thing? E. Well, something's happening. Some things are occurring for sure. Gonna assume it's down here then. Because that bucket was not there. That bucket should not have been on the floor. Pretty sure. Alright. And I guess if we have to move it, we have to move it. Oh, some stuff is happening. Oh, not seeing much. 83. All right, what's this? Put this down, see if that does anything. Okay, that was did not like that. Did it follow me up the stairs or? Alrighty. Thank you, lady, for that was wonderful. Well, so far, I got nothing. Let's see. Let's go try to do temps. Hmm.
Got EMF 4.
Definitely not seeing ghosty orbs. Seems to be in the basement. Faux show. Alright. Should have brought more sanity pills. Alright. Put this downstairs. Oh, goody. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Yeah, I don't know. I may just have to leave, because this one's like... I'm having problems. I mean, we can go try to do this. I really don't know. Don't know. Definitely seemed like it was in the basement, but then it's doing stuff in the garage, and spirit box isn't working, and guess I'll just give it a minute. Don't know. Weird. Well, I guess I'll go back in and try to see if I find it freezing temps again. I'm just not getting a lot. Oh goody. Nope, let me just call this one a wash. Sorry, I'm just like, what the heck is, got no hints. Not sure what else to do. If this is a race, because it looked like it moved through the thing. I don't know, let's just go with race and leave, because I have no idea. And I'm just not getting much of anything, so. Smiling. No idea.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Well, $80. Well, that's something. It's better than nothing. Let's see. Ooh. Doing it all Halloween-y. Nice. I wonder if I can open this door yet. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay, wasn't expecting that. What happens if I... Are they gonna go away? Okay. And they're just okay. Okay, I guess they're just gonna stay down there and mutter. That seems to be what's gonna happen. Can I? Thank you. super fun. This is uncomfortable. Highly uncomfortable. I don't even know what I did to summon them, but they're creepy. Okay. Oh, goody. Tarot cards. Okay, I was like, two death cards? And death. Three death cards. Ah. He pissed. Some cards we found, they do crazy stuff. Yeah. No shit. He mad. I did a lot of stuff. I'm gonna wait till that goes down. Eventually maybe it'll go down. Just waiting for all that. That'd be nice if all that would stop. Alright. I hope it's not a basement ghost, but here we go. look like it. What? Nope, I don't think I turned that light on, so. Okay. Must be upstairs. Okay. Oh, is a bathroom in here? Oh, and there's a rib cage in the shower. Assuming it's like up in the hallway. Great. Okay, bye. There's okay, let's see. Go check temps. Ooh. It does not like me. Seems to be kind of like back and forth. Oh, that's not a very good spot. Seems to be kind of back and forth between the two rooms. Well, we got freezing temps. Oh, that wasn't any. That didn't count. Well, dang. Throwing a lot of stuff. Well, I'm gonna go back up and should have left that stuff in the hallway. I can't tell. Oh, goody. Okay, yep, thank you. I'll have to go turn the light off to see. I'm gonna take some sleeping pills. Just in case. Right in the book. Get a fresh camera. Just to be safe. Sanity's good. Okay. Where are you? How old are you?
Young.
Okay. Right in the book. All right, that's two. Go do this achievement. There we go. Whoa, what the heck? Okay. don't know where some of this stuff is happening. Should have counted. Nice, it did. Alright, what else can I do? I could go look for fingerprints since it's throwing everything. Oh, that's EMF-5. Alright, well, we got our ghosts. It's twins. I was gonna say, there's an awful lot of moving happening. See if we can go get some more pictures. Because I still have, yeah, quite a lot of space. Oh shit! Oh! Ran through him. He was creepy! Oh my goodness. Look! I did it! I captured a picture of the ghost. And peed my pants. Anyway. Alright. Maybe I shouldn't push my luck. You know, it's bad. Alright, we're not gonna push our luck. We're gonna just call it twins and leave. I have decided. Alright. I hope those things aren't back at the base chanting still. Ugh.
Some jobs for you.
Yay, money. Oh, yeah. Look at all that moolah. Alright, here, we'll go do Camp Woodwind. Oh! Man, oh man. Okay.
I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
Bradley Moore. Right. Oh, it's so dark. Where the bone would be. Huh. All right. Theoretically, it's in that yellow tent. All right, did that count? Oh, it didn't. Sadness. Don't know if that counted either, because didn't have my... Oh! Fingerprints? La-di-da. Alright, well, that would be the first clue, I think, right? thank you, Prince. I'll try to look for the bone real quick. I don't even know where it could potentially be around here. Oh, it's so dark. dots down. No, here. Oh, got dots. There we go. Well, go put a book down. Ah, fuck. The shit was that. That was terrifying. All right. Aw, come on. Let's see. There's the Phantom Spirit Box. Okay. Grail. Okay, and then, there's no ghost orbs, as far as I can tell, and there's no EMF-5, so, I think this is, what did I say? Alright, so to check, we'll have to go to the spirit box, but I'm guessing this is a phantom. I know I don't need to, but I'm gonna take sandy pills. Since, yeah. Alright. I'm just looking for the bone again. How old are you?
Yeah.
Yep. It's a phantom. 100%. I'm just sad I've only gotten one good picture. All right. Get rid of this and light the candle. I'll have to go get my camera. Don't go away! any of those count? None of them counted? Ugh. Well, we may just have to go, because apparently I can't get a decent shot. I don't even know what I'm trying to get a picture of, honestly. But, alright, well, it's a phantom. I blew out the candle. Awesome. Oh, I just need to witness a ghost event. That's not bad. As long as it's not a hunt. So I'm still looking for that bone. Oh, it's right there. Freaking, it's a spine. Oh boy. I'm just blind. Come on, Gabby! Blue, blue, blue. Ah, he threw a shoe. Let's see if any of that counted. Bone did. That's it. Ugh. All right, well. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Okay, I think that counts as a ghost event. Yay. Right? Theoretically? It did. Hallelujah. Alright. Phantom it is. I didn't get shit for pictures, but hey, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Daddy Phantom. Yeah. You got sweet, sweet cash. Yeah. Look at all that money. Alright, we'll do Tanglewood. Alright, and I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Sorry. Took a minute. Took longer than a minute. Took longer than I thought it would. Oh, man, I am cold. I turn the heat up. Put on a sweater. Alright, Ellen Anderson. Ooh, got all the dailies are done. Won't be doing those. Alright. Flashlight on. Make sure to leave your flashlights all in the on position, please. Alright. I think they change where the... generator is. Already with this stuff. Already throwing stuff in the house, huh? Apparently I've missed the bone somewhere. Well, anyway. Okay. So, it seems to be in the kitchen. Now, will she stay in the kitchen? Who knows? Sorry. Bad joke. My brain was like, yeah, good. She's in the kitchen like a good woman should be. Oh. Bone. I have a bone to pick with you. Oh, it's right here. What the heck is that? Is that a hip? I don't freaking know. Well, so far the cup is my only clue. So we'll go ahead and bring the camera in. And see if we can see anything or not. Okay. Bop, bop. There we go. You throwing stuff? Preferably not knives. Would be good. Didn't I shut this door? my objectives again? Photo of a ghost, candle. Okay. Well, let's go put dots down. Oh, actually, well, I'll check later. Because she may or may not be in the kitchen. Ooh. Ooh. That was an EMF-5. Oh, she don't like me. Ah, I'm out of pictures. I'll be back. You're really chucking stuff. That was an EMF-5 faux show. Let's see. Oh, it didn't count because it was behind the thing. Alright, 85, that's fine. We're still okay. Let's go back in. Whoa, what's all that? I'm just gonna assume this is a poltergeist, cause damn. Well, I guess not, cause EMF-5 is not a poltergeist, but she is throwing stuff. Like, holy moly. Oh, dots. Nice. Dots, EMF. Alright. Oh. Woo. Did that count as my ghost picture? It did. I only got one more photo, but ah, missed one. Hey, good job. Good me. Good job, self. Smudge stick and So take this in. I got one more picture left. I guess I could go see if there's freezing temps. Actually, okay. So it could still be any of these things. Right in the book. Oh, come on, lady. See, does that count? It did. Nice. That's all my things. Just need to try some other stuff to see. How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? Write in the book. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? All right. See about fingerprints. Let's see, no freezing temps, no spirit box, no ghost orb. Okay. Okay, so it can't be ghost writing. I have to get fingerprints if this is. I have to get fingerprints if this is what it is. Okay. Spirit box it is, because I didn't even ask anything. I just literally turned it on and she said, hate. So that was not a good time. It's a wrath. Alright. Ah! It's gonna try a spirit box again and just immediately hate. Okay. I'll leave. Alright, here we go. That's that. Oh yeah, I got all the pictures. Let's see. Actually, how good did I do? Pretty decent. Missed one. But otherwise, oh yeah, got all the objectives, got my ghost. I'm so proud of myself. Alright, let's go. Aw, yeah. Sweet, sweet cash. Money. Why, thank you, yes. Okay. Okay. Let's do Willow. Oh, I'll be right back. I need to get a jacket. I'm so cold.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. There have been new reports of a cursed object nearby. This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
What?
We don't know where the
girls are. Alright. Okay, it's gonna be the last one for me for now. Okay, well. And then I'm gonna have to skedaddle. Oh gosh, it's storming. So's and yums. Make this as quick as I can, because gotta find the bone. What the shit, lady? You're already throwing stuff? Okay, fine. Oh. We'll make it real easy if you're right friggin' there. Like, walks in, immediate anger. Maybe it's that one that's, like, super angry at the beginning. Should probably turn the lights on. Wrap the fuse boxes downstairs. Better hurry up and not be in the dark, because gonna drop my sanity quick.
Alexa, turn off lights.
Okay.
Ooh, Tempe's next. The storm's not helping. Oh. All right. Garage it is. All right, so that was freezing temps. Just looking for the bone. camera. Oh, shoot. Where is the bone? It's a hatchet. Oh. Let me just say, well, can't find it. Oh, okay. Thought the lights were flickering. Oh. Well, there's that. I'm gonna go take some sanity and use the mirror. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Write in the book. Me. Let's see, what else can I check for? Freezing temps. I have not seen dots or ghost orbs. No. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? Okay. Thank you. Alright, so spirit box. Let's see where we're at on this. 84. Okay. I'm gonna say no fingerprints, cause. And no dots, no ghost orb. So it's either twins or Mori. I have to go in and see if I can find. Let's see. Well, I need to write in the book then. Oh, I don't think I got anything. Dang. Nope. She was invisible. Fuck. Where the hell is it? I don't know what that was, but it's time to go. To get sanity. Bah. Yeah, she's just like invisible. Yeah, I'm gonna. Don't know what she is, but. Write in the book? That'd be great. It's not too much trouble. Could you write the book for me? I don't know. Maybe it is twins. I guess I'll just go with twins since they're doing it in two different spots because I don't really know what else to do at this point. It is in two separate rooms. Alright. We'll go with... Yeah. I don't know if it's right or not, but that'll be that. Couldn't get a darn good picture of her. She was all over the place. She just didn't show herself, really. Fifty-fifty shot. Ah, there was the other one. Damn. Well, at least I got some money. Alright, y'all. Well, that's going to be it for now. I might be on later. I'm not sure yet. But I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. And I'll catch you later. Have a good one.